Our latest LangChain Academy course, Deep Research with LangGraph, is now live. In this course, you'll learn to build your own deep research agent from scratch using LangGraph. You'll find that it's a manageable project that you can get up and running quickly. Along the way, you'll use a multi-agent architecture and explore prompting techniques, like adding thinking steps that improve performance and offer insights into the model's decision-making. Deep research has broken out as one of the most popular agent applications. The largest AI labs all have their own deep research products that produce comprehensive reports using various sources of context, and we're starting to see companies build their own deep research agents. Research itself is a great use case for agents. Since the topic and source aren't known ahead of time, the application requires a high level of agency in decision-making. But it also works best with some structure. It helps to chat with the user first to understand exactly what they're looking for before starting to do research. Using context engineering techniques can also improve results. For example, having multiple researchers each focus on a specific area allows them to work with more relevant information without getting distracted or confused by unrelated content.
Now, you'll build this deep research agent using LangGraph, or agent orchestration framework, which is very well suited for this task. LangGraph makes it easy to build agentic applications and excels with structured workflows like this one. Its built-in persistence layer is great for tracking the progress of multiple agents that are recording results from their research over a long time period. We use LangSmith for observability and evaluation, giving you detailed visibility into our long-running agent. LangSmith also lets you test and monitor components of the agents as you develop and deploy them. Now, in this course, you'll learn step-by-step how to build your own deep research agent using LangGraph. You'll learn how to build an agent that interacts with users to create a scope of work that the researcher will use to create the report. You'll build a flexible research agent that can access tools directly or via MCP. Next, you'll build a supervisor agent to manage multiple research agents. And finally, you'll stitch all these components together and generate a comprehensive report based upon the user's request. Along the way, you use LangSmith to evaluate each subcomponent. And this step-by-step evaluation gives you the opportunity to pressure test each part before you put together the overall system. So by the end, you'll have a working deep research agent that you can adapt very easily to your needs and use cases.
I'm excited for you to take this course. I hope that you'll build your own deep researcher and apply the techniques you learn here to your own agents.